However, there is something I believe with all my heart. No matter who you are, no matter what you're facing, the smartest decision you'll ever make is getting up off the throne of your life and allowing God to take his rightful position. And when we pray for his kingdom to come, when we receive him as our king, guess what? We not only receive him, we receive his treasures, his riches, his kingdom.